Thumbs up. Thumbs up looking like the Fonz.
Fonzie, dude. Hey.
Dude, you sound like you were like, eating the microphone.
I mean, I got really close. I got really close. But it was to make a point. I was trying to make a point.
Let's see.
I think the point got across, that's all.
I think it did.
Did people in the 70s really think like Fonzie? You know, did you ever watch Happy Days?
Happy Days.
Yeah. That something like
Happy
yes.
Days. Yeah.
Happy days.
Happy days.
Alright. Well, dude. Do this battlefield. It's gonna be a battlefield.
Are you in the party?
Did you send me the invite? Let me see.
Yes, sir.
Oh, happy days. Oh, happy.
Oh, happy days. Pero me acuerdo de ti. That was like the Spanish version of the Christina Aguilera song.
Right.
Dude, I should have known. Like, my first CD was Christina Aguilera.
I mean, she was pretty popular, but I understand. It wasn't Spice World?
I did watch the movie. Like, I was actually excited for that movie to come out. Wait, no. Federico. Federico Frances. 80 soccer player trying to stay alive in this future war.
Never quite made it, but
never.
Still,
we keep trying to stay alive. It doesn't really work. It's a tough living. Over here in Texas, in the year 2023, is hot as shit.
That's crazy. That's where you ended up, was Texas, of all places.
Yeah, I don't know. Because I was also in South America. You would think if I would, like, teleport to the future, I would come back in the same location that I was in the past. But then, if you really think about it, it would be in space, because where the Earth was in 1986 is a different place than 2023, and that, my friends,
but you were in South America, though. That would be like, what an Earth have, you know. I, you know what, never mind, I get what you're saying.
Yeah, like, remember, like, the Big Bang and all.
Yeah,
we just keep on moving. We gotta keep on moving.
What vehicle are you on? What's your first memory of coming to, like, waking up in present day? Was it like
the first memory, or like the first impression?
Like, where did you wake up? Like, oh, where am I? You're like HEB, like frozen food section. Like,
I was in Clyde Warren Park, which is downtown Dallas.
Fun fact, Dallas had a lot of badass wrestling in the 80s.
Did they?
Yeah.
Another fun fact, Texas had a commercial financial breakdown because of the oil collapse.
You know who didn't say it was gonna be that fun.
Yeah, oh my god.
I'm everywhere.
I'm going to you. I'm doing healer today. I'm gonna do healy thingies.
Yeah, I like that. Alright.
I've been dreaming about you today. Where are you at, dude? Can you call the elevator? No, I can't.
One floor up, dude.
You came to this earth in the 80s, right?
Yes.
We won it, right?
Yeah. Right when you were, like, leaving it, or... How does time travel work? So...
Oh my god, they're coming for me. Died that?
Cool dead, yeah.
Ah, damn it.
Reloading weapon!
Where you at?
I'm here to help.
Come on, you just died down again.
Starting treatment.
Oh my god, I'm scared! Oh no! Arrgh. That was stupid for me, I knew that I shouldn't have done that. Point, I got a car. Let me know what point you want to go to. B1?
Oh, yeah, sure. Let's go, yeah.
I copy.
Yeah, we need like a single pointer, like, type of place. We need some points. Truck coming. Oh, dude, I just died. I died.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Run.
It's a massacre.
Someone coming. Watch out, they're still there. Did they get you?
Yeah, dude, as soon as I got up.
Man, they died. I mean, we died.
Fucking right in the penis. There's an 80s saying that we used to say. You heard that one?
Like from like, was it like a soccer specific, or is it you just?
No, like just like, yeah, dude, fuck, I'm right in the penis, dude. I think I was watching some videos, and I think there's somebody. Oh. Dude, what? They killed each other? That was really poetic. That was beautiful. We're still losing, right? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take one of the stadium parts. No, I'm gonna go help you attack P1. What am I thinking?
Dude.
Y'all got that? You got it?
I think so, yeah. We're not running into much resistance.
In that case, I'm going for y'all to pick up. Oh, you already got a car?
You got it. No, I have a car ready. Oh. Where should we go? A, B?
I'm following right behind you. I'm going for A3. Let's go! Fucking drive-by. Oh, what? Alive.
You alright?
Yeah. I was having a. Was that a pretty good interpretation of me, like, losing my shit?
Yeah. We're gonna enter the stadium from inside.
It's funny because, like, on my graphic, it shows that they're shooting outside, but it just shows, like, it's just them sitting down. But you see, like, the bullets and everything. We're getting shot at from, yeah.
Are we being shot at?
Yeah, from the balcony, but we're good. Let's go! Here's like a little healing thingy.
Alright, there's somebody coming. We got my turret, heads up. And I know this guy probably put it down.
Oh, damn it.
You got me too.
No. We gave him hell for what we could. That's my house and that's my door. That's my... So what?
Go for one of the points in E.
Oh, yeah. All right. I'll go to E2.
Yeah, to this
rock. All right. I guess y'all got it. I'll go to E3. I think you're getting attacked. Yep. We're flying. Yeah.
Marking the hostile. About 40 meters from my position.
Ah. Suck it, dude. I love doing drive-bys. Ah, damn it. Dude, I warned you about him, and then you didn't even listen to me. All right.
What happened?
This person, I warned them about the person that killed me, and they just kept running.
Dude, they don't care.
They don't even give a fuck, dude. They don't even give a fuck.
That's the problem.
Oh, shit. Got him.
Did you run him over?
No, that wasn't me actually.
Dude, this game's kind of turned around. It's crazy.
Like the whole game as a whole or this match?
This match.
I think both actually. I think it's a little bit more engaging than last time. Would you say so?
That's how I'm perceiving it to be, for sure.
I think with the streamlining of like the like dividing like the characters into sections, like it's really cool.
Did you run them over? Nice.
No, it's not me. It's somebody else.
Yeah, and they're like killer with that little thing.
Oh really?
They just ran someone else over. Quick boost!
Dude, I statistically do better as a healer.
Like points wise?
Yeah.
I mean, I love that little gun that she has where you can like.
Yeah. Shoot. And like, I play healer on everything else. Like even on smites, you know?
Yeah, for the most part, I guess I do too. Oh shit, they just took over.
I do more.
Alright, I get it. You win, alright?
Dude, this fucking dude just landed on us, and dude, I just ruined the joke, the video, by like stumbling upon my words because of this song. This person landed in front of us and we ran them over. I'm going to see one with this random person. Yeah, that's what I was at. I think y'all overdid it.
Are we all here now?
Yeah.
Well, no, it's still being overrun.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I got you.
I don't know where they're coming from, though.
Oh. They're all behind you, idiot! Ah! We told you. Oh, no. Oh, we witnessed that. Makes my stomach churn. Oh, shit. That's the car that I came in.
Oh, perfect.
It was on fire when I left then. Which one are we going to?
C1. But... Damn, dude, they just took over everything.
Oh my god.
We need to go to like a 1 pointer, like Bravo or. Yeah, it's gonna be B1 because everything's kind of taking over over here, or D1.
Okay. I like the thing that we're having this conversation while in the truck.
Bradley, can I have the music playing?
No. But I like to think of it like while I fucking forget about it. I can't think of words right now.
I'm approaching.
I'm gonna be one, dude. Why are you said you were gonna take me one with me? You left me here by myself.
It's too crowded. I'm gonna go to Delta. You jumped off, dude. I kept driving.
Hostile located. 50 meters away from my position.
Tornado, dude. I'm in the wrong place.
Be more careful next time.
Oh my god. I'm going to Charlie One with these randos. Oh, you idiot.
Alright, I'm along with you guys. You guys are being chased.
Fucking crazy.
Is this a sandstorm that we're in?
What is yeah.
This? That party they have going on at Alpha, dude. I don't like that one bit.
Where's Alpha at? Oh, all the way over there. I'm calling my car.
Send us a transport. Right, cool. Position marked.
We need to go to E2 and defend that. Or you wanna go to A? To E.
Yeah, I think we disrupt their stranglehold.
Alright, where you at? No way, dude, I'm still alive.
Dude, we're in a gun battle now, me and this dude. Oh, his teammate got me. Lucky dude.
I'm going back to Charlie.
I'm here at E. At A1, I mean.
Alright.
I'm going to A2, actually. I don't think there's anybody here. I'm alone here. I'm scared.
I'm all alone here.
Marking destination.
Oh my god, I'm scared. I just parkoured to save my life.
I'm at Alpha 1, trying to like distract them as well.
I'm back at A2, distracting them as well.
Cool. Where they come?
Survive. This is a really close one. Dude, nice! Arr! They got me. Dude, there's like 20 of them there. They all went to that Alpha 1.
Oh,
that's how you split their forces.
Yeah.
I think we keep pressure in A.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
I'll go to A2.
Alright, I'm going with you. Oh, never mind, you're being shot at.
Oh.
I'm just gonna respawn at A1 then.
Target eliminated. I just did a magic trick. Oh, dude, I don't know. I'm going to E2 and win some of that shit. Damn it. This is a really close match. Nice.
Oh, they're taking out some one though.
We can take that. Nice. Nice! Oh, yeah, nice!
That was a close one. That was good.
Yeah. It was like swinging both ways, then like it was really close. Yeah, he kills, goddamn. That was pretty good. Games like that keep me wanna keep him coming.
Keep him coming, dude. That was good. That was a good game.
Yeah. I wish Nanny liked this game. Am I a dream or am I a nightmare? I do kind of dig the, the Cosmic Sunday logo. Oh, you became healer too?
I'm thinking about it.
What other classes do they have? Assault, engineer.
They have assault, engineer, recon.
Ah, dang it. I don't know if I'm good enough to be a recon.
Recon I associate with like snipers and stuff,
yeah. I'm not great with them, I don't think, because like the drop and shit like that. Imagine this. It's 1945 for 43 and you are in a parachute in Normandy. Oh, I wouldn't be able to survive. Oh. You know what I'm talking about?
Well, you know.
Oh, is that so? Let me tell you a little something. This weekend.
Well, we're losing this.
It's already, damn it, how bad?
Well, no one's pushing to, like, the Charlie points.
We have superiority in this battle. Make sure. Oh, Jesus. This is not what I thought it was.
How did you? What the fuck you- Oh, what the hell?
Reloading.
Nice. Let's push. Five people here, Jesus.
You alright?
They kill me. I was doing alright with that person, but I wanna go back home. I'm gonna go back to bazooka person.
Far away.
Nice. At least something's going okay. Are you in the vehicle?
Yeah, I'm driving.
Damn it.
People, like...
I chose the wrong person to follow. I got you.
That person's dead too.
Not dead yet. Enemy heal over there. West. Watching your position.
Oh, they got him. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's that noise. You heard that?
What was it?
Huh?
What was it?
He was like,
Got it here.
Tango on my mark. 200 meters.
Another thing they also recommend is, ah, damn it.
He shot it, I'm done.
Dude, or like, our points have, like, if you look at our games, like, we've been getting more and more points every match. Like progressively, we've been...
Stop going now!
I need help at D1.
I might need to right now.
I need help!
You know, I suck a butt if you're not gonna come heal me, bozo.
Go suck an ass!
Hostile neutralized.
I think they're here.
Yeah, dude, they most definitely are.
Oh, I got stabbed!
He punched me to death, dude.
Stupid pole got in the way of my shotgun.
Oh, dude, I got a tank. I see you. Yeah, mine's better than yours.
We want for speed, dude. We need to get there quick.
Coming for power, dude.
Check this out. Oh, never mind. They're all here. Hiding in that building.
B1?
So shoot that building. If you ever get there.
I'm stuck as fuck.
Yeah, I see you. Okay. I'll be the spotter. Yeah, that building right in front. You see them? Got him. Dude, you're like running out.
That was pretty good. That was fun. Yeah, they finally got me. I'm gonna go to E1. I got a car. Stupid. Oh my God. That was crazy.
Drive off without me, dude.
Like, I'm forgetting something.
I was like, hey!
What?
It's like a race course with that helicopter just lifting off.
It looked like an arcade race game.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Check
there,
one.
All of them are there.
I saw them, dude, like the map lit up.
This one, they're pretty good.
We need to go around, dude. We need to take one of their, like, E or D.
That's what I was trying to do, and I got fucking shot by a fucking...
Yo, check this out, dude. I'm gonna do it. I wanna get us to D and E.
Dude, I was doing the same thing, and I ran into fucking tank and exploded me.
Yeah, but that's not gonna happen. It's gonna be different.
Alright.
Oh, I'm ready. Like...
Oh! Oh!
Okay, maybe that's a bad omen, dude. Like, we're already damaged by our own people.
It was fucking mutiny, dude. Oh, no.
As we were driving by, dude, that was pretty quick. Damn it.
That didn't go as well.
There's a tank heading towards E2 right now.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Damn it, not me. I respawned far, far, far away.
We got it. Well, no, we're getting it, but we got it. We have
single fire. What's up?
We got majority. Nice.
Move to that location.
I mean, we're still down, but we have to do it.
What the fuck? I got another tank, baby. We're gonna repeat the magic again.
Right, we're taking Charlie Q over.
We're fighting E for our life, it looks like. We can't fit there.
Oh, dude, behind us, I just spotted them.
Marking danger!
What the fuck?
Are you stuck? Are you still going?
Yeah.
You're surrounded. Get it, go. I'm going to Alpha 1, they're taking that.
Got all of them, dude, through the smoke.
Nice, dude.
Location mark. Requesting transport.
Same. I'm right behind you. Okay, they know we're here.
Dude, we're taking this point pretty quickly, too.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, they got me.
Whoop. They returned it pretty quickly. Yeah.
dismembering sentry.
What?
Watch out, dude. Oh, dude, they're all here. Never mind. Damn.
I'm at the helicopter. I'm at D1.
Alright, I'm going there too. I think that's a good one. Oh, dude, behind me. They're trying to go around you. Nice.
That's it. Dude, that's a good one. That was a good one. That was a really good one.
I mean, we're placing higher than we did yesterday.
Dude, yeah, it's like we're getting the hang back of it. You know, like when you don't eat sandwiches for a while and then you eat one and you're like, fuck, that's all I can eat now.
Yeah.
Because they're so fucking good.
Is that where you're at now? You're in a sandwich like phase?
Last night and today. Yeah.
Dude, President Biden got a CPAP machine just like me.
Nice. Dude, both of you are the same person.
I'm pretty much president.
Yes. Well, this is urgent, dude. I'll be right back.
Hi, dude. Are you kidding me?
I'm ready for action.
Dude, spawn on me, dude. I'm about to be an echo, dude.
How did you get there so fast?
I jumped out of a plane.
This is just a parachute, so.
Oh, shit, they're here.
Allied forces are attacking Echo
2. They legit, like, just happened to be pulling up, like, when he landed.
You see that?
No, I mean, yeah. I did kinda, sort of.
Assembling sentry!
Head over there!
Over there! Go! Go!
Oh, there he is.
Hostile location! Reloading!
One down there.
Where are they at?
I'm trying to call them out right now. They're still at the lower level. Oh. They got you too.
Yeah, it was a different one. At least we distracted them.
We'll put the Freckle one.
For what? I'm in the car. How do you get there so fast?
There's a helicopter flying around.
Ah, come on. That was a really cool entrance.
No, did you see that? How we both or did you land here too?
No, I drifted through that little opening on the street. Full nice. Speed. It was. Dude, I'm like... I think we're being more target, like, we're more focused, like, on goals. Like, all right, I think we can do this.
Yeah, the objective.
Okay, yeah. I have, like, an arm carrier. An arm carrier! There's somebody over here. I'm here with you. Let's come in, coming behind you.
Yeah, so try to get in here with me so we can actually get the point.
Ah, behind us.
Yeah. Saw them on the map.
It's gonna be another close one. They get you?
It is. No, I got one of them. I didn't get the guy that got you, though.
I'm back here.
Strike that objective. This is tough, dude.
Right here. There's two of them. One right by... Oh. Yeah.
It was funny. I was playing yesterday after you left, and... I don't know how true it is, but apparently, like, Battlefield is experiencing, like, an influx of Call of Duty players.
Why?
Something to do with, like, I guess this gamer, I forgot his name, but, he had a skin on Call of Duty. Dude, I do not remember the specifics, but anyways, the dude got involved in some controversy. I think he said something that... pretty much didn't align with, like, the Call of Duty people, so they removed his skin, and I know I'm oversimplifying, I don't know the details
of it. Yeah, it makes sense, so people are, like, in protest, just, like, playing this
but one. I know it was, whatever he said apparently was bad enough, where they were like, we gotta remove this dude's skin from the store.
Damn, and people in protest are playing this?
Supposedly, this was, like, in a chat at 3 a.m., like Battlefield, so like, I guess take it with a grain of salt. I don't know how to do it. I remember reading about it last week, but.
Dude, I had no idea.
I mean, I don't know how true it is. It could have just been, you know what I mean, like, three people talking about it yesterday. Bullshit.
Yeah,
I can real sneak. Oh, thanks, dude. Whoever you are. Who was that mysterious man?
Nice. Thank you, whoever that was. I got light armor. How is the tank faster than the light armor? What?
Tank it out for one.
Yeah. I'm behind you in the tank.
Oh no, the tank is still there. I just got God.
This dude killed me while I was trying to fucking fix the thing. It took Charlie one.
They did.
Nice. Good fight. Oh my God, they're still there.
They're everywhere here.
Yeah. Well, where are you at?
Alpha 2.
Assembling sentry.
Man, these matches have been really close.
Yeah, they've been like all night.
Hey! There we go. Perfect timing.
Yeah.
Ouch!
Sorry, I had to kill this guy. Did he get you?
I'm still alive though.
Oh, okay. Let me see if I can get you then. Oh shit! Never mind.
Thank you. Nice. Dude, you're in fifth place. Nice.
I didn't even notice it.
Nice. Thank. Ah, I wasn't able to get it. Their friend, damn it.
Oh shit.
I got a tank.
Alright, cool. Let me go. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna go to Echo.
Ooh, they got majority.
Can't make your way through, dude.
No, it's just we're getting targeted. Some light trying to block us from them. Oh, damn. It was fun while it lasted. Oh, that was fun. Nice, we got majority again. Yeah, you're in my mind. We're gonna fucking go get him. Damn it. I tried to.
I saw it.
I think I broke it. Wait for me. We're going to Charlie one? Driving through all fucking all hell.
Nice.
We've won this.
Nice. Ah, that was the most decisive win of the day.
Yeah, easily.
Most objective captured?
They beat me by one.
16, what was it? We're a mid-tier team.
And we were also, like, down one person.
Yeah. I've been driving so long on the road. I've been driving so long. It was going, it kind of went with the psh, psh, psh. LinkedIn. Nice. Alright, so it's still loading for me for some reason. Is it taking you to a match or what?
No, I'm still loading as well.
Oh, I was trying to hear the music. Nice, I got a rare Apache skin. Ah, but that's for the battle pass. God damn it.
Yes, time for action.
It's finding games really easily. I guess because you said, like, all the players.
Supposedly.
The sheer water test in Egypt was a success, but it will be for nothing if we do not win the battle in South Africa. I like Spearhead, it's a fun map. It has a good mixture of indoor and outdoor stuff. Same.
And I died immediately.
Did you?
I spawned on the helicopter that got blown up.
I'm at D1. C2 actually. They got me. I got a car. Oh, ass. I'm gonna go to E1 to bother them. What? Dude, I like go of my car and like I think it kills somebody. That's fucking hilarious. Hey Ranger, how are you today? I hope you're having a good day. If you're still on, I mean, even if you're still on, if you're not on and you can't hear this, I still hope you have a good day. Are you gonna go to Charlie 1?
Yeah, I'll go.
Sorry?
Yeah, I'll go.
Or which one are you on? Oh my god. I got driven by again. Like a dog. I'm going to Charlie 2 with...
Oh. I'm spawning on the helicopter and going to Echo.
To what?
I spawned on the helicopter and went to Echo.
Oh, nice. Oh, man, they're fucking us up!
Dude, come to Echo 1, dude. It's only me right now.
I got you.
Assembling sentry!
Oh, dude, we're taking Echo 2 at the same time. Perfect.
Nice. Where is he, dude?
Behind us. Did you get him?
Yeah. Oh, be careful.
Yeah, it is.
You died too? At least we got it. That was a pretty smart move. We got some things going on. Did he come to help me after all? We have a decent helicopter person. What's up, and save mule? What's happening? We're just if you. Oh, I hope you didn't come in as I was getting my face blown up into pieces.
It's the best time to come in.
Oh, dude, getting like shot in the face. All right, where are we at? I'm coming in. Like we used to do in the 80s in South America, dude. Where is... Okay, it's already ours. Nice! Let's go! I think I got him. Oh, they got him. Nice. Nice!
Man.
My body, your body. Oh.
Our body.
Oh.
Body, body.
Huh. My body, your body. I'm gonna stay alive just to see if they can hail me. No, they overtook us there.
When Alpha 1, they're taking our point.
What? There's a bunch of them. There's a bunch of people there. To be more. Go behind you. Damn.
That spring grenade is nuts.
Yeah, right. How you have to unlock it, I guess.
I'm guessing. Yeah. What Alpha?
I'm playing like Dookie Doo.
Yeah, I'm playing off of this match as well.
I used up all my good points. Dang it. Let's do a... Actually, let's do a recon. What's my thing?
Nope. Bad.
They're starting to take over, huh?
A little bit.
Enemy has air support! 300 meters! Bust that soldier! Blast the hostage!
Dude, I rescued somebody and they didn't rescue me back. They straight up went, like, they left me.
Dude, they don't care. Damn it. Yeah, that dude is right, dude. Like, our tanks and stuff are just hanging out at our spawn point. So that's why we're getting pushed back, because they're not pushing up.
Because they want to stay as tank people.
So, I mean, as a tank, you have to push forward, though. Like, they're just staying back there.
What?
Yeah,
they
want
to. Dude, I've died the most in the... Oh, never mind. What? Oh well, oh well. Nothing cool now. Damn!
Who got you?
Everybody. Who hasn't?
Follow my tag!
I'm right here.
They were there. They're right at the entrance. The 70s swinger.
The scariest character ever. Damn. I kind of like this girl. But like I just have to get used to her.
We have
didn't matter, there's two killed us. They keep getting me good.
We're gonna need backup at AQ, dude. We're about to lose it. Oh, no, no, no.
Ah. Dude, I was pointing at him, you bozo. Oh, I thought the E1 was, that was her friend, damn it. He's gonna keep trying and trying and trying until we win it all. No. Whoa.
Oh, so close.
Dude. That was so close.
I'm so loud. I think my family's asleep.
Probably my last match. I'm gonna wake up early tomorrow. Gonna be on tomorrow? Same Zeus. Alright, dude. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I love every single one of y'all.